Hi there, this is Debbie Cruzell, and it's Big Game Day today. The Patriots and the Ravens are playing, and we're preparing for the game, probably just like you. But this morning, I was up in Hudson, New Hampshire, and down in Lowell, Mass., helping people with questions, real estate questions. In Lowell, I was meeting a contractor. A family has the aunt's condo and needs to be fixed up. It has some water damage, so the contractor's going in to give some estimates. They need a new ceiling, a couple of walls, all new flooring, a kitchen upgrade, and a couple of baths done. Then they'll be able to decide, should we just sell the property the way it is and let somebody else deal with the headache, or do we have the time and energy to fix up the house and then sell it for top dollar? After that, I went up to Hudson, New Hampshire to see a gorgeous 4,000 plus square foot home with a pool right on the Merrimack River. This could be these guys' dream home. But before they can do that, they need to know, what will their house sell for in Salem, New Hampshire, if they need to sell it quickly? I get it. People don't want to carry two mortgages. I wouldn't. So what kind of real estate questions can I help you with? All of us need help from professionals to get to the next step or the next couple of steps in our lives. Maybe you need to have a great person to contact about refinancing your home. Maybe you need to think about estate planning and you want to figure out, how do I put my house in a trust so that my family doesn't have to deal with probate court? Whew, that's a mess. Well, I got some answers for you. You have to figure out the questions. So give me a call at 603-318-6953, and I'll help you out without any questions that I can. In the meantime, go Patriots!